रहते हैं। उधर बाबुल सुप्रिय कुछ कह रहे हैं पश्चिम बंगाल के हालात पर, जल्दी से सुन लेते हैं उन्हें।
They have been performing pretty well, and Mamata Banerjee writing letters to Election Commission and all of that after the seventh phase, after they did the kind of violence they wanted to do, it's absolutely futile. It's pretty much a joke. Like FIRs have become a joke in Bengal. Anyone can go at the Trinamool Congress. Anyone can walk into a police station and then file an FIR and put all kinds of farji under sections in that. So it's a let's keep our dignity and not go by what Trinamool Congress is saying, because I think it's a fear of losing that's making them do and act in a bizarre manner.